Afrobeats News. So guys, here, let's talk about the one and only Steph London. So Steph London recently was spotted in a pool vibing to none other than Vuga, the Asiwaju song that has been doing great numbers, that have been the number one song in Nigeria for like a long time now. She was seen vibing to it. And this actually comes in line with what she had said. You know, previously she had come out to say that, you know, the artists that she listened to from Nigeria include people like Olamide, Fireboy, Oxlade, Malvito, Tems, Puchu, Fela. Then she also mentioned Vuga in that list. So she coming out here to listen to Vuga just falls in line with that. And I'm beginning to feel like she might, sometime in the future, probably not now, sometime in the future, work with Vuga, because she's been giving Vuga this cosign, you know, here and again, and it feels like the next best thing probably that will come from her would be like a song with Vuga. So guys, here, without more talk on my part, here is Steph London looking as fabulous as she possibly can, vibing to Asiwaju. Roll it. Particular one, and are you expectant for collaboration between Steph London and Vuga? And also guys, remember, don't forget to like and subscribe, as well as turn on post notification and stay tuned for more Afrobeats related entertainment and just coming at you. I'm Afunaga, guys. Peace.